ZeroAvia and the
Hi5
project?
Well, it's an absolute honour to be here for the first flight of a hydrogen electric aircraft here today. I mean, it just shows the depth of skill that there is here, real technological innovation, and the commitment as well of the government of ensuring that we get to net zero in aviation by 2050. It's one of the most historic moments in aviation for decades, and it is a huge triumph for ZeroAvia in particular, but as well for British aviation more generally.
Brilliant, thank you. That covers it.